So this is another tool I'm working on. Some parallel clamps, and you can see price was right. Garage sale. I don't know if you can make that out. Jay Rao, looks like. Jay, if you're out there, thanks. So what I'm gonna do, I got this one stoned. I'm gonna clean this side up on both of them. Drop it on the surface grinder. Clean this edge up, this top edge, then flip them over and then get this side parallel. Alright, we'll just polish that up a bit on the lathe. The one side cleaned up now. Gonna deburr that. And we'll flip it over and we'll get the other side. We got those two pieces are parallel now. Use that backside to get those two. Just stone those up now and then thank you. something out for that. Keep those fasteners in there. Those jaws are nice and flat. Nice and flat and smooth now, so they won't mark up any surfaces.